like his balls are in a vice. He talks
Oh,
real
in his
high.
face?
No, in a vice.
Oh.
You know, a
I like
vice.
in his face better.
In his face? No, well, maybe they are. They're stretched that high up, he can hold them in his face. Dallas, Texas.
I can imagine, like, at a bar or something, he's like, the waiter's like, not the waiter. Yeah, I guess you could say the bartender's like, blowing in the drain. He's like, no, I'm fine. He's like, holding his balls in his hand.
The following fatal four-way contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250
pounds. Where's this guy?
Sting.
A 200-year-old man.
Here comes a man.
That's
who he is.
He has a machete.
No, baseball bat.
I'm sure he is. Slice up his enemies.
Right.
Just kill him.
Set to square off here in this fatal four-way match.
Monster. There's nobody there. Who are you pointing at?
Pointing towards you.
I'm going to kill whoever's in the ring, but there's nobody there.
He's standing like in our soul.
I wish they would have did the match, Sting versus The Undertaker. That would have been a cool match.
Under Sting versus Taker.
Or Sting
awesome.
versus Sting with The Undertaker.
Under versus Sting. I watched that.
Here he is.
Sting versus Undertaker.
He is the champion man. Here we go, gonna have some fun. Here we go, gonna blow some stuff up. Boom!
The
champion. Hey, you forgot all the other titles we did.
Well, this superstar has all the tools.
I got a lot of titles. Yeah. Oh, this is the guy you picked.
Oh, yeah. Bald guy. The guy actually looks like my principal.
Really? He's Scott Dawson? You're like, you're Scott Dawson, aren't you? You're a wrestler.
Yeah.
But you can't make enough money, so you have to be a principal.
Scott Dawson making his way to the ring. You know you
All right, I don't need to watch Scott Dawson. I said no, Scott. No. No.
Ah, he's gonna break his hand.
Samoa Joe! Nope. It's him. With a screwed up entrance. Ready? Here it comes. Here it comes.
This is awesome.
Poof,
I love this thing.
You're not there. What is wrong with
this
thing
entrance.
Now?
It's just so stupid.
What is it? At least you're on the podium and not above it all. You know, you're just you're right on the ramp.
Representing the family.
E equals MC Swag Gorilla.
Weighing in at 640 pounds, one half of the NXT.
A guy's face
so
on his head.
Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. My guy is stupid and my intro is stupid. Dun, I like it. It's just stupid.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah.
Good
best guy will suffer nothing short of a victory here tonight. I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
They're staying in the crowd. Sting's hanging out in the crowd. Oh no, he's inside.
There's my principal. Here I am.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Hey everybody, you ready for this? I'm gonna get a
I
clicked X and I got a swing on that.
I refuse to do my homework, principal.
Come on, ref. Where you at? Let's go, ref. Took 20 minutes to get here. Well, are you on the highway or something?
By the time you got there.
Lord, man. I'm just saying, it took you long enough to get here.
Is this like an even powerful move in the
Yeah.
He clearly has no regard for
hey.
The rules.
I feel like it does
hey.
He hasn't been able to win over many fans. Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy.
Oh,
there's a
God.
Lot of hungry talent in that ring.
He does not like me.
Cry me a river, Cole. You know, I was one of the most detested superstars of all
doing?
Time. But that didn't stop
me from
Sting,
he countered me. No, Sting. Ah. Right in the face, Sting. What you got, huh?
Now
nothing.
Sting struggling a bit.
You have nothing, Sting.
This guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think
ooh,
we expected it to be.
Ooh, I can spear already.
What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
I thought I could mess you up.
Nope.
Oh.
That's it. He's done. Finisher. This match might be over. Here's a cover. Scott Dawson looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? This is absolutely not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me. This one's falling over.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek.
Yeah, meek.
Sting. Who said you should counter me? Which of these people said this to you? Ow! Why's your dude coming to fight me? Get out of here, dude! Ow. I'll see you guys later. You guys suck.
Bald guy, go!
Ah, no! Ah, you threw me into that. Ah! Sting, who told you to do these things? What is going on, Sting? Where are you going? Wow.
I know, it was so confusing.
I got a Sting man. I'm just gonna go over here. Hey, no.
Is this a viable
yeah,
match?
No, this is loud, man. This is loud.
Wow.
Swing nothing here. Hey. Oh, you broke my bat. Went fine. What in the world was that?
And it appears Sting is starting to hit the wall physically now.
This is not at all how he envisioned
well, yeah,
this four-way match going. I expected a lot more from him here tonight. I totally agree,
John.
Ah, come on.
I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight. When this guy's on, look out.
What the heck was that? Why would you do that?
Freaking eat that, huh?
Jerk.
My baseball bat go. I'm going to beat you to death. You eat this. You do it again. You have another. You get another. Freaking jerk. Lord.
You talked about this before, but the strength of Sting is just awesome. No matter what kind of war paint he has on.
Oh, I know what I'm going to do.
And the fans who are just being introduced to him, well, they're going to find out real fast.
You're going
to
do that instead? Okay.
I love that. It's like my favorite thing to
do. If he
do.
Keeps up this pace, this can turn
oh, no, he countered
nice
me.
Counter.
How was that too slow, too fast? It wasn't too fast. That was
and
perfect,
Scott
man.
Is getting in his opponent's head.
Are you sure? Because last time, yeah, that's
so
what I
that's
thought.
What like
yep.
So
how you doing, Scott Dawson? Now you piss me off again. Because you think you're going to get this. I'm going to destroy you, sir.
It's just a matter of time now.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here that night. What a
I'm going to get everyone cheering.
Okay.
He thinks he has it.
What the heck was that?
He got
the
job. This
one's
over.
I was trying to
yeah,
get,
no,
trying to get
it
you.
Get it going.
Yeah, I was trying to get you, but it was like, oh, whatever. It's probably not gonna win.
Not important.
That's what I was thinking. Like, it's probably not gonna win. No, like, probably not gonna
Sting
do
was
anything.
Destroyed. I broke Sting in two. No, I drove him through the wall and beat him with a baseball bat before that. He's out. Ooh. Sting kicked out. Boom! Look at
yeah,
that!
I didn't even attack you once, Richie.
Nope.
It's a world record for me.
It's a world record. No, it was Scott Dawson attacked me, and I beat the crap out of him.
I think you might see me, try to jump.
I see Sting. Sting's getting up like, hey, what are you guys doing? What's going on? Oh, wait, you just won the match, didn't you? He's just standing there. He's just looking at us like, what are you doing? How's it going?
He's like Jasper.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Absolutely amazing. What are you doing? How's it going? Tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this
victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career. I'm going to fall out. I'm going to roll out. He needs to dig way down deep. If he wants to keep get up. Now, I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. That punch is enough to knock you out.
Yeah. Apparently, yes.
Let me go, Victor. Don't sell me out. That'd be nice. Is it enough to put an end to this one? No. Now that's a finish. Oh, come on. This thing might be
all over. You didn't click triangle?
What? I thought he was on two.
No, you have to listen. You couldn't even do anything on one. It was one, and then it was two, three. You couldn't even see anything.
I heard 1-2. Yeah, I heard 1-2.
Because you gotta pay attention. When you're that weak, it doesn't matter. Alright, we're gonna rematch these two losers because that was bullshit. I got Victor this time. I'm Victor. Have been locked in. The bell is wrong. And now it's time to find out who going for the leg drop. Oh, right there. Very dangerous match. Do another one here. Aha! That cage can come into play at any given time in the match as a weapon. They call it Hell in a Cell, and there's certainly something diabolical about it. Can't wait to see what kind of devilish things happen. But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE. Oh, that was perfect, but too fast. Was it too fast? It was above my head.
Too fast and too furious. Obviously, and his heartless attack continues. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh my god, third time in a row.
I wonder why you have no stamina.
This is over. Oh, he fell out. I can gain back my counter.
Well, apparently that. How is that? What is going on with this game? How is that even that strong? I'm not even dead.
I guess they could take the trophy away from him. And I don't get. Sometimes, like when someone grapples you, you have like a 500% chance of just like literally 500%. It doesn't matter if you counter or not. You're going to be on it. There's nothing I can do.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal. Countering me, sir. Inside the ring now. What? There was only one R2. Alright, you don't need to do the R2s. I'm just clicking it randomly to, like, hopefully. Specifically, since Mr. McMahon gave him an underwhelming review on the Stone Cold podcast on WWE Network. Huh? Go over there. On an absolute tear. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Two stones. That's in your seatbelt. Here we go. Here's the situation. You have three opponents in there working against you. Mayhem going on inside and outside the ring. Ah, no. I hit the thing. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt. Yeah, you're not doing any damage.
I'm just running here because that's what we get to do. I don't know what's going on. Come on. Come on.
This game is just odd.
No, I don't. Oh, come on. Victor could be out here. For a matchup like this, your attackers can come from anywhere. Trust me, that's a lot to have to worry about. You did a suicide dive. And you missed.
You want to try and do the thing again? Try to break it?
I'm trying.
Things could get real interesting out here. It's always interesting. That's it. Yeah. He's out. I'll tell you this. His opponent's in major pain right now.
How to get it to where the oh my yes. Try to get to where the oh my god.
I'm trying and I just keep Michael, he keeps throwing me right back as soon as I get to click it.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how
no. It's not happening. It's a Batista bomb.
Things are going in there. I'd say not much longer. It's just a matter of time now. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
What am I doing? I'm just punching him. He's like doing triple damage.
He's not looking too good now.
All this stuff. Hey.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
I was gonna count him on the first one.
But man, this has been physical.
Hey, Victor.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not just do the kick. I can do other things. I know my character can do other things. There we go. Okay. I don't know what that was. Should have hit him, but you know, whatever. I'm just going with it. Just going with it. You have a signature, by the way. Go over there. Victor, who said you could do this? Who?
Try to toss me somewhere and I'll try and do it. Oh my god.
See an opponent in every corner. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Right there.
Here we go. I think this one.
Yeah.
And we can finally.
What the? Oh, man.
Victor.
He's starting to feel it here.
I guess I'll go.
It's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was. I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Yeah.
And he's heading back.
Are you just throwing me out? Okay.
Nobody home there. Nobody home.
Oh, you got kicked in the face. Oh, no, you got kicked in the face when you fell outside the ring. You are jumping outside the ring.
I missed. Oh, nobody home that
time. I don't know what my character can do anymore.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I've never done that move. Like, just kick him.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him.
The first black person to be in the ring. He's getting up here now.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What happened to the ring?
You mean what happened to the ring?
Like, it's all like odd.
You mean it's all odd? There's, looks like we're walking on nothing up here.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, everything.
I think it's because Cesaro was still down there.
No.
No, what happened? Come on. I wanted to throw you off.
I know.
You just click X. It says that they're next to it. You kick them and then you click X. That's it.
I've never been able to do it.
And he fails to connect with it. That's it.
Oh.
He's done.
He did a signature on him.
You call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Yeah.
He's really done it. Thanks to moves.
No, not you.
Oh.
You're in the way. Get out of the way.
I'm sorry.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Hey. You. Over there with Sam.
No.
And then you, you're gonna come over here. What are you doing? Cesaro, what are you doing? Go here, right here. You go right here.
Go, 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 go.
No, you gotta be facing him. You can't just click it randomly.
Yeah,
Victor. Go, 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 go. What?
No, you can't. Has to be in the middle of the cage. Yeah, he has to be his back to the cage.
Executing the reversal.
I can't even do it before, like, he...
Right, you have to punch him. I would try and kick him.
Oh, it's no way anyone can survive that! Heads up!
No.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
talk.
Oh!
Yeah, you just threw him onto the table. I missed it because it went into the screen for people!
There's no way he's gonna be able to.
All I saw was the back of people's heads. I saw nothing else.
Look at that! He's busted wide open!
This game is so stupid for the glitches. It really is.
Come on, you freaking move. Come here!
I mean!
You just... Oh, you're gonna throw me? What a jerk. How is there not a thing for that? Come here! You just...
I remember when we used to play this, game with him. The WWE 2000.
Yeah.
That was the best stuff ever. Seriously.
Boy, are we gonna pick him up or what? What are we doing right now? Oh, I keep clicking it again. I'm moving and clicking X because he's walking away from me.
He's right on the edge.
Just
like, he's right there on the edge.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Where do we pick him up? Oh, here we go. Toss him. Wait, what? Aw.
Didn't happen.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's
the
strategy.
Come on, dude. Come on, Victor. Come on, Victor. Victor.
Victor.
Are you all right, Victor? Come on, Victor. Right here. Right here, Victor. Victor. No. Why do you two want to fight? Here.
They walk into
no.
Each other.
You don't get the... Freaking Cesaro. Come here. Stupid Victor. Just go over there. No, I want to leave.
No. Countries, even Manila, where I use their envelope. Manila's not a country. Yo, playing on the top is like so scary.
Aw, you freaking Cesaro. Hi, Cesaro. You, come here.
You see, stop on his
you get this.
I gotta tell you,
you get that.
The best shape I've ever seen him in.
And
no
then,
way,
he's in DDT. Freaking Cesaro. Come here.
Oh.
I don't even know what happened there, but you felt that made the cave disappear.
Yeah, that made no sense. Oh, those blue balls or something.
Victor,
I don't like you that much.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match.
I broke the cage. But nobody went through.
I saw this in one of these wrestling games that you could
throw. No, no,
no! I saw one you can throw someone and like throw them off instantly. Like just throw you one out.
Oh, Victor and him are gonna fight.
I can't do anything.
Neither can I. I'm moving around down here, but
man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that.
Almost over here.
Yeah. It's a boy, Richie.
It's a boy.
Take him.
Oh, look at Victor's here. Yeah. Victor.
Look, it's a go.
It's time to get up, Victor. Victor! He's so dead from being down there that I'm just standing there waiting with my thumbs down. It's taking a long time. Long time right here. Long, long time right here. I'm just waiting and waiting. I don't know. Up. Couldn't have that.
He gave up. He doesn't care anymore.
Here we go. What a move.
Oh no. He's so close to throwing me off every time.
He's just getting dissected. Watch this.
Oh no.
Okay, out of nowhere. He threw you off.
I think this thing's over.
No.
You're dead. You are dead. On the outside.
What's
oh my god.
Let's see if it shows it. Okay, it shows you hugging him.
Holy crap. RKO!
Oh, we're up here.
Apparently, the breaking through the cage wasn't good enough. Did you see me fall?
You just tumbled me down. What about that one where the people were in the way? Oh yeah, when I threw off.
I don't know, they didn't show it again.
Okay. That was like the best part. It was like literally the best part.
One,
of the entire
two.
Game, that was probably the best part.
And they didn't even show it. They didn't even show those parts. Like, I fell from the cage and I win, yeah! That's how it works,
like,
man.
Every single clip is rated on, like, how good they are. It's like, every single part that has a pin is just
his arm. Just take it away. I told him. Rusev.
Yeah, take it away from Rusev.
It's Roman Reigns has that. We're like, who gives a shit about him? Who cares? We don't.
Roman. I'm a Roman Reigns.
You're a Roman Reigns kind of guy.
My middle name is Roman.
Roman? My name is Roman.
My name is Roman. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew.
Alright, we don't care, lady. We don't. Let's get this going. Triple H is first! You're not gonna win the title. Not gonna. Not gonna happen. Not gonna. Not gonna happen. He isn't taped up. But he has a bottle. Of water.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. I can't think of anybody.
Triple H. United States title. Triple H. I would have called him that. I call him that. Hey, Triple H, come out here. Triple H, you come out here now. Oh, Macho Man. Wonder Savage.
From Sarasota,
alright. Let's get it on.
So who's the one?
Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas with the United States Championship. Here he is. Your Merry Championship. Wish you a Merry Championship. True Merry Championship. Macho Man and oh, Triple H is beating him up. Don't beat up the Macho Man. You can't beat him up. Randy, you're getting beat up.
Randy Savage.
You were part of the Omega Power. What happened, man? I'll make the sound effects for them. Let's do this, dude. Yeah, I like to do this. Yeah. Ooh, we said it. Oh, no. Ooh, yeah. Oh. Just looks like, yeah. Macho Man. Ooh. I'm the macho. Macho this. Triple H. Chris. Jericho. Get him. That's it. Get him. Click X again, Macho Man. There you go. Triple H, go help. Or Chris Jericho, help him. Nah, Chris. What are you waiting for? Breakfast? A bus? A taxi? What were you waiting for?
Breakfast?
He's in for breakfast. Come on, everybody. Yeah. Push him off. Jericho, help. Click it again, Jericho. Macho, I'm sorry, man. Breakfast. I don't want no breakfast. Triple H is like, I got triple. Oh, look at that. I like to see those two wrestling, man. It's going to be a really good match with those two. They've been around a long. They would have no moves. Hold each other up in the sky forever. Zack Ryder. Randy Savage completed an 8 drop him on his butt. Ah, my butthole. You cracked it. Look at this. You cracked my butt. How dare you crack my butt? You cracked my butt. What the hell?
Macho Man hurting a little here. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight. And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other. Well, it's hard to argue that.
One. Who's coming in next? Bubba Ray Dudley.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the
Royal Rumble? Bubba Ray Dudley.
Dudley boys. Chris Jericho gets pushed out again. Every time he goes to throw Triple H out, somebody grabs him. Right before.
Randy's one of the greatest champions WWE's ever had. He was even a macho king.
Ooh, Vic, you're my kind of guy. I can beat you up all day. Ooh. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Kane.
I don't know. I assume we're in the last four. Now somebody's got to leave. Is it Zach? Is Zach leaving? Is it?
Probably.
Nope. Nope. He got punched in the face. Oh, no. Nope. Macho Man said no. Oh, that didn't faze him. Macho. There you go, Macho. Oh, share play is gonna end. What? Well, this game fell away. Let's get this on.
What the heck is...
What?
I don't know who that guy is.
Oh, Zacho.
I think it's Andy.
The guy in the pink?
No, it's a... The guy on the ground right now getting beat up, and now he's got picked up by some guy.
Triple H?
He
saw that one
coming.
Kicking him out now?
Yeah, he's kicking some guy off.
Yeah, it's Triple H.
He sees
Triple Hate. It's Triple Hate.
Come
on, Bubba Ray, you leaving? Come on, Zach, do your comeback, man. You're wasting here. Your comeback, man. Oh, Mr. Flower sent me an invite. Send an invite, Sam. Send dirty an invite. Unless you don't want to send him an invite.
As soon as he joins us, squeal.
That's what you're gonna say.
I'm gonna do that. Incredible.
What's he gonna do to follow that up?
As soon as he joins.
Lord, well, how long is this gonna take for these people to throw him out? Mr. Flowers. Oh, yes, Triple H got thrown out! Oh, I didn't expect that! Triple H, you be gone!
Man,
no more hate in the ring! Triples?
The strikes Kane is taking are starting to take
a lot of H.
Non-stop assault against Kane.
Way too many H.
Right. Hunter Hearst Helmsley. That was too much H. It's too much hate for you.
I don't know if I can handle that much H.
Right? Double H, that'd be okay. Nobody triple. It's a lot.
No. You know what? One half H.
One half H. You can hear only
one,
a half
no,
of that.
One and a half H.
That's too much H. It's just way too much.
I can handle two H's, as long as they're lowercase H's, but like...
That's what, it has to be one capital and one lowercase
capital.
H.
Three capital H's.
Too much. This is way too much. Oh, Ryder's out now. Gorilla. It's the Gorilla. It's Skinny Penis. It's your boy, Skinny Penis.
What's a good idea? I bet that sounds horrible saying Gorilla. It's a Gorilla.
Well, that's what you named him.
You mean a black one?
He literally is.
He's a shiny, cool-colored black guy.
Just look at this.
You can see the results from that move.
Right.
We've established that Macho Man has added some intensity to the
product,
which is great.
Yes. Right.
Sometimes treated Miss Elizabeth.
You know when someone's just black and they say it different? They're like, blunt.
Yeah.
When someone's like, like they're trying to be discreet about it.
Another superstar.
Right.
No.
And here comes
Is it you?
Nope, Big Show. Well, I won't have a finisher to finish you off then. Square, triangle, square, X. Oh, now you win.
I'm gonna be the last
one. You know, I don't disagree with you. You're gonna be the last one. Click all the buttons. Click them all, Sam. Click them all.
No.
Yes, I'm the last one.
Oh, you. Oh no. Oh no, you got chucked out. You just got thrown out of the ring. You can re-enter. You can re-enter 9 or 10. I guess I'm coming out. Oh, it's funny. All of a sudden, Austin picks you up, and I'm like, he has no idea what's coming.
He has no idea.
You got chucked out.
It shouldn't be a thing. It shouldn't be a thing to throw him out.
But it is. In the one I picked a running power bomb move so I could literally throw people out of the ring. It was easier instead of clicking the buttons, but they changed that. They didn't like that loophole. Bubba Ray got hit in the face. Oh Lord, Kane's broken neck. Kane's got a broken neck. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Oh no.
No, kill him.
Kane's out. Macho, what are you doing? No, Macho. Oh, Macho, man.
But you gotta make sure you still kill him because he's blind.
Nacho man. He's like the dinner, huh?
Oh, Nacho Cheese Man.
Well, dude, I missed him. Okay.
Nacho Cheese with his fucking cheese on it.
It's not your cheese, not my cheese. Whose cheese is this?
Who the fuck left your cheese in my house? Wow, Big Show's taking some heat. I'm so tired. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight. But Michael,
he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him. Triangle. Yeah,
I just have a feeling that we're going to see the best of this guy.
Yeah, I'm trying to get you, mess you up. Who am I going to come out as? Myself or? Number 10 will be joining us momentarily. Probably. And now Sting walks in on the action. I'm Sting.
Oh, right. That's up.
Something
yeah.
About Gotham that I feel was unnecessary.
Hey. He's sending a message to the entire what? WWE locker room here. Penguin's nice
gay. Dodge there. This isn't my own body. If I win, it's not going to be the ladies and gentlemen.
Yes. Oh, really?
I want to do a my nuts.
Oh, it's like, a new smell, Jericho.
Like, I don't mind if they added a gay character, but why do they have to add an already straight character in making it?
I don't know.
What is this guy?
Then again, was it ever specified in the comics?
Aw, damn it, I did this. No.
Because if it wasn't, that's fine, but, like, I still feel like it, I don't know.
Nope.
I don't know how much more
damage he can take. Oh no. I am messing up.
Do you tank?
Wow, there goes Big Show. No.
Come on.
I didn't want him. I was trying to grab Jericho. No. What are you doing? Get away from me.
Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
That house has been empty for months.
Oh shit.
That's what he said. That was like, no. No. What the heck? What was that? Bitchy. I don't want you to do it. Don't do it, Bitchy. Don't do it.
No.
Don't do it.
It's cheating.
If you do
yes.
It, you will die.
It's cheating, Mitchie. Don't do it.
Don't do it.
No.
Come on, we're gonna watch. Come on. Oh, it's cool. come on!
What are you doing? I told you not to do it, then you
this
still
is the best! He's out of the ring! I win again!
I hate you so much!
Well, click why restart. Let me watch the end and we'll restart it. We'll rematch. Yes! Yes, Sting! Suck it, Sting!
You have to call deck support, and they're going to get
they're all deck support.
Both times I died. It wasn't even skill that killed me. It was just fucking triangle. That's not hard.
Yeah. Nope.
It's like ultimate from Overwatch. They don't add any skill. You just click it. You click the button and everyone.
Wait, fuck. Oh, Bubba Ray's going for it.
How many fucking H's are you talking about?
Tripled.
I'm getting real tired of that H's.
Oh, Macho Man, he ain't letting you this time. Oh, he picked you up.
I catch him in midair.
How in the world did that happen?
No,
no, no.
I need to get to
them.
Help.
Double team!
Aww,
you're just standing there not reading anything.
Uh-oh,
he's doing the swing.
Randy.
It sounds like you're calling for the kid from the Christmas story. Randy! Oh, he eliminated him. He eliminated him. Nope. Bubba Ray's the closest. You better throw him out.
Okay, that
happened. Oh, Jericho just decided that you weren't doing that. X. Jericho, help.
I beg your pardon.
What? I clicked it.
Oh no, the Big Show's coming in. Why is nobody... Jericho just watched you do all this. Bubba Ray's out.
He's not even
helping. Nope, not even helping.
Jericho's max.
Oh,
man, oh
man. Goodbye, Bubba Ray. Oh! You got kicked by Big Show through Jericho. Whoop. Oh.
Yes, okay.
Oh, Sam's getting ready for me. Gorilla at 82.
Yeah.
84, now 86.
Oh, that hit so much. That's a world-class superstar to deal with. What a battle, what my tiny little paws against you.
Big tiny little paws?
Tiny little paws.
That's disgusting.
You're disgusting.
That may be true.
No, no.
You threw me.
I hate you. I hate you.
Oh no.
Sam, I hate you too.
Yeah, I hate you too. Don't worry.
Freaking Big Show.
Hello.
You don't want this. You don't want this. Big Show, what are you doing? Ah, Big Show, come on, man. Cooperate. Oh, damn, he knocked me out. Probably. Oh, no. Ah!
Come on! I wasted my signature!
You did.
I hate you so much. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. You're not doing this, Ricky. And you know it.
Oh, they kicked me, you jerks.
Yeah, they're doing it. What you talking about? Of course they're doing it.
Oh, wow, I missed them. Well, all right.
Hi, Big Show. Yes. Come on, let's go. We can get Big Show all together.
How much do you bench, Sam? Sam, how much do you bench?
What?
So it was just auto? It was auto at that point in time. It just autoed him right out the ring. Okay.
Okay, you're dead.
Oh, what? Oh, what good? The Sting? What the hell was that? I ran down to Sting, not... Sting, what are you doing?
Okay,
come here.
You did now.
I did. I ran up at Sting.
No, no, no.
Hey, Dan. Oh, come on. Man, you need a hug.
No, no. Don't help me.
How is that too late, sir?
Oh, Sting's doing the hump on you.
Get out of here. Freaking Sting.
Ah, come on, man.
Not too late. Ah, my leg!
Stop doing whatever you...
What? Sting! Dear Lord, you keep screwing me over in this match right now. Like, stop it, man.
I want you
to... Was Sting DLC?
No. He was last year? He was last year.
I want you dead, bitch.
Yeah, I know you do.
You're on my bounty list.
Oh, I'm on your bounty list. Okay.
Because your kiss is on my list.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
I don't want to do that.
He's got him hooked.
No, Sting. Take out Richie.
Get him, Sting. Get him, Sting. Get him.
Richie's the
Get him.
Matter. Oh my God, you're going to kill me. I'm going to have a heart attack. I'm not gonna like it.
Oh, he countered me! Oh, no!
Okay. This is going to depend. No!
Counter you, haha! Spear!
So
I know.
No! Unless I can do this.
I just used my finisher for that. Oh, I didn't know that. Why are you hitting me?
Yeah.
There you
go. Come on! Now's the time for one of these guys to take part in this match. Comeback does not do anything. Sting, at least two to you.
You just flung over there. You just jumped out of nowhere. Too crazy. Sting, go hit him. He's right there. Wow, how was that too fast? He was right there still. Too late. That was bullshit. All right. Well, I can't do that
me?
Many. I can't do that many.
You just asked if he was kidding me.
Come on, help, please, please. I don't have the advantage. I have the lag on me.
Sting, why are you gonna be so mean?
Me.
Come on, Sting. What the hell,
I
man?
Wait. I have the perfect plan. Get out.
Nah.
Go get him, Sting. Yeah.
He's too busy bragging his boast in the battle of this matchup.
I'll just have Sting do my dirty work. Go get him,
Dude.
Sting.
That's what he does, though. He is dirty.
Yeah, that's right. I'll help you with that.
I'll beat
okay,
you both
never
up.
Mind. I guess I'm not gonna help.
I'll beat you both up. I don't care.
You're not winning, this you?
Yeah, huh? I'm gonna do it.
I have the lag advantage.
You have
well,
the.
No.
You have the
Sting. Why you gotta be
I
so mean to me, Sting? Come on, man. Damn it! I finally got my hammer, and then you gotta come over and beat me up again.
I'm sorry, Sting. I need to get
and
my signature.
And his heartless attack continues. Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. He's sending
I
a
need
message
to get my signature, Sting. And I need to do it on
here.
Him so I don't get a counter.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
No. This is not.
Well, this isn't good.
I need to do it. No. I hate you so much, Richie. No, I'm gonna
quit.
No. Every single time I get a signature, he counts it. I can't do anything. All you're doing is taunt. No. I need Sting.
Come on, you don't need Sting.
If I'm gonna win, I need Sting. No.
Oh, you wanted a spear? Is that what you want? I'll help you out.
You're gonna win now because you have the advantage of a ult from Overwatch. You have an ult from Overwatch. You're just gonna kill everyone. You got these ults.
Cheers, lad. The cavalry's here.
Exactly. I can't do anything now. Cause he's just gonna throw a tracer bomb on me.
He's gonna like go back in time and get his health back. That's what he's gonna do.
Yeah. Look, he's gonna toss
the
him
tension,
off.
The drama. This
he's gonna toss
is
me
electric.
Off too.
Look at the back of my arm.
Yep. Look, he's gonna toss me
this.
On him.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I
hope
we
can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Sting, do it. Do it, Sting.
That's the way we wash our hands.
How is that?
Remember the United States Championship.
Hey guys, you know it's Christmas already?
No fewer than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers.
Well, you're right, Cole. No, the United States Championship is
That's
one of
so
those
gross.
Prestigious titles in the history of WWE.
Ooh,
that's
boy.
Why these guys are going to
get him, Sting. That's it. Get him.
No.
Get him.
No, 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 no,
get him,
no, no.
Sting.
On,
do it.
Hit me. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna get out.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I swear, Sting.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Sting? Okay,
this
thank
is what
you.
Makes him one of the best in the business.
No, 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 I.
King of the match, end like that, Sting.
No, 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 no.
Ah, Sting.
I just need two more. I can score on this.
Go, really.
Oh, I love you, Sting.
That was pretty cool right there. Sting.
Oh my
that's
god.
Gonna suck
no,
for you, man.
No. You have no, my god, mother. Don't do it. No, you have two finishers. Those.
If you like stack the finishers, can you get a better finisher?
Yes.
Yes, take him out. Take him out. Take him out, Sting.
It's like PlayStation All-Stars.
Take him out, Sting.
That's actually kind of cool because it adds like some risk. Can you lose the finisher and fuck it up?
Yes. You lose all the finishers if you do the, if you do them. If you sack them and do it, you'll lose them all.
No, I mean like if someone like, because in PlayStation All-Stars, you get like a super attack that like goes up to like 5 tiers, I think.
Yeah.
And if for some reason you fuck it up, then you lose all of them, so you can get greedy, you know?
Yeah.
But I was just like, can you like somehow fuck it up?
Yes.
Sting. I can't believe he can still go like that.
Stop it.
How much more? How much more
if
are you
gonna
willing
win,
to pay
we need
to win this
team
match?
Up.
Oh no.
This is unreal.
We're not gonna win this. Richie. Hi. This is like the most stressful.
How did
match
I didn't even give me the last that told me the first one I hit. So it didn't take slow or quick or not available or nothing. Oh, come on now. Over here. All right.
And he fails to connect with anything
no.
that time.
Sting, why you gotta keep hitting me, man?
No. I can feel the breeze
you,
all the way over
won.
Here.
You won. No. Triangle.
It gave me 2 triangles. What was with that, huh? What are you doing?
Take him, Sting. Take
Sting,
him out.
What are you doing?
Yes. Do
what
it.
Are you meaning,
do
you,
it, Sting?
The United States Championship was first introduced to WWE fans in 2001, following the company's purchase
in the way.
Of WCW.
No!
You lose! All of you lose!
This is the boss of the stage.
This is a really championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You gotta make the best of it.
Oh my god. He just killed me. He just killed me.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real fast.
I'm out.
Are you gonna restart the match?
Real fast. I don't believe it.
Oh no.
You won, Richie. Good job. GG. I should say.
Get out of here, Sting. Sting.
I'm serious.
Seriously,
those
dude?
Finishers are so overpowered. Come on. Take him out, Sting. Do it. Do it. Sting. 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 Sting.
Ow, Sting. Oh. Now I do a cutscene.
They're humping each other. Let's go.
Sting's got no stamina left.
That's nice. Stop the match. And you win. And you fail.
Ugh. Go over, dude.
Sting has been nominated.
And you fail.
The match is over.
Okay, so really when you think about it, I would have gotten that signature down. And I would have done a finisher on you. So I would have killed you and I would have won. So I yeah, say that
didn't.
As I
But you didn't.
You win by an inch or a mile.
But you didn't get the signature down on me. I countered it and got the signature on you instead.
Barn, it doesn't matter if you win. Here's your
winner. It doesn't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. Champion, the King, Richard. If you're not first, you're last. The last competitor standing.
Very nicely done. I count that as a win. I was so close to
killing. I'm so sorry. I'm so bad, man.
Like,
you count that as a win. Well, that was like a half an hour match.
Yeah, it was. It's the stupidest match I've ever played in my life. I don't want to play Royal Rumble ever again. Because...